It's Salem Theme Week, and we're back here at the Kilt and Thistle, where Chloe and I just found out we don't get to wear kilts, William.
No, that's right. Ladies wear skirts, men wear kilts.
And I am wearing a skirt and some other ladies' attire, so what am I wearing?
Well, yes, you're wearing a very nice ladies' skirt, vest, a ladies' jabot blouse, but you are wearing a man's military hat.
And we hear Darcy is a bit of a Scottish cross-dresser, what she's wearing.
Well, she is wearing a man's kilt. There's a lot more fabric and heavier weight fabric than in a lady's skirt. Peasant blouse, but she's also wearing a man's military hat. So.
I heard it was called a bonnet. This is the biggest bonnet I've ever seen.
It's called a feather bonnet. It's made of ostrich feathers, yes.
And the big question of the night, Darcy?
William, what do you wear under your kilt?
Well, shoes and socks, of course.
There you have it. We're eating haggis next on BDX 49.